Good morning. I'd like to welcome you to another Higher Grounds podcast, Morning Minute Meditation. Thank you for joining me this morning. Our thought for the day begins in the book of Revelation, chapter number 22, the very last chapter of the Bible. Let me read you a couple verses. Verse 16, Jesus says this. He said, I, Jesus, have sent mine angel to testify unto you these things in the churches. I am the root and the offspring of David and the bright and morning star. Verse number 20, a few verses later, he says this, He which testifieth these things saith, Surely I come quickly. Then John said, Amen, even so come, Lord Jesus. This is right around the Christmas season. Christmas is just around the corner. And it's the time that we celebrate, of course, the birth of Christ. And you say, what in the world does these verses have to do with that? Well, because he come the first time, I'm looking for him to come the second time. Jesus, in that verse that I just read you, verse 16, calls himself the bright morning star. I was thinking about the references to the star that was in the life of Jesus. In the book of Numbers, chapter number 24, it was prophesied, there will a star, capital S, arise out of Jacob. Then in Matthew chapter number 2, referencing the star that led the wise men to where Jesus was, they called it his star. I'm thankful for the fact that there was a promised star that would come. Christ Jesus, he was born in a manger in Bethlehem, and he lived a sinless life in a sinful world, shed his blood on the cross of Calvary so that I could be saved. I'm thankful for his first coming. But because of that first coming, now I'm looking for him to come the second time. And there will come a day with a bright morning star. Well, as he said, come quickly. And as John said, Amen, even so come, Lord Jesus. So in this time, as we celebrate his birth, let's as well remember to look for his second coming. I'm glad that I get to enjoy both of his coming. May the Lord bless you today.